go down and look up underneath it. See the solid aluminum there. You got the 3x3 and on all your main channels everywhere. Yeah, we covered that on the bottom right there where your box is going to be, and we set all the insulation in it, as you see here. Your insulation 3 inches. Very well centered. A little dirty right now. There's the wheels. You can look at them, but this is the wheel that they sent me. It's spare, which I really like it. I thought the black kind of set everything off good, but this shiny, solid chrome and aluminum one here looks really nice. That's going to be the spare for now, but all the tires match. So the 225s.